we have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
BPD, stop! Stop immediately!
I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
You're under arrest for larceny.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I'm taking you in.
Here's
they stole
your wallet.
My wallet!
Thank goodness you were there, officer.
All right, here's your report.
Thanks a lot, officer.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. Please stay calm so we can go to the police precinct.
We have a traffic stop that requires taking care of.
What's up? Excuse me. Please, officer, I'm trying to find the nearest police precinct. Can you tell me where it is?
I see. That's where the nearest precinct is.
I'm very grateful, officer.
I'll be with you shortly. Shortly.
I've arrived at the traffic stop.
Hey, officer.
Officer.
Hello to you too. You're detained for drinking pub. It's a violation.
I just came back from a party.
Show me your ID, please.
Why not, officer?
You're being charged and ticketed for up to $300 for drinking in public.
So much money for such a little infraction.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day.
Up. no! Please, don't shoot me!
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Well, sure.
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
There it is, officer.
You're good to go. Bye.
There's a traffic jam in your vicinity. Tow truck will be sent to your location as soon as the route is clear.
Hello to you, too.
For larceny. Please move to the sidewalk.
Hello, officer.
No, don't. Please, officer. Please, officer. I'm trying to find Natasha's.
Help!
Can you tell me
Someone
where it
call
is?
Call 911. My wallet's been stolen.
Yeah, I know that place. Let me mark the location.
My wallet's been stolen. Please, help! Oh, my. Call 911. They stole my wallet.
Never mind.
I need some backup.
Hey, I want someone else.
Can
to take the suspect into custody.
Thanks!
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
No! Thief! Stop!
Here it is. I was able to get it back this time.
You saved my day, officer.
Here's your report.
I'm very grateful, officer.
I'll be arriving at your location.
Excuse me, officer.
Have a great day.
Can you show me where Natasha's is on the map, please?
Yeah, I know that place. Let me mark the location.
Please cooperate and come with me to the police van.
No choice.
That's not very clear. I think I'll ask someone else.